that difficult, honestly. Ooh, look at that. That hit for 25, almost 25,000 damage. Sweet. Alright, so we're trying to track down Nightwing now. Nightwing's get his ass beat.
You're a joke, kid. I've taken down Batman. And trust me, you're no Batman, Boy Wonder.
You say that like it's a bad thing. You should see his therapy bills.
What the hell?
I took this contract from my son, Grant, who you and your friends murdered and dishonored.
Sure you did. You're father of the freaking year.
Deathstroke time, huh? Alright. Why am I not doing as much damage as I was? It's because the death throw is just, is death throw just stronger in this instance? Like, what the hell's going on here?
Icon suit, activate.
Oh shit.
This game has grown boring, children, and I need to deliver your friends to Hive.
Oh shit. So maybe that's the reason why I was so tough.
I want you to know, Nightwing, you weren't even part of the contract. I just wanted to wipe that smug smirk off your face.
Go after him. I'll catch up.
Oh, so okay, so I gotcha. That was supposed to, you weren't supposed to, like, beat him there, okay. I gotcha. I understand. I was wondering, because I was like, why am I not doing as much damage? Now that makes a lot of sense. Cool. Here's a thingy.
I never gave Grant the time he deserved. He was my son, but the job always came first. It had to. So naturally, he wanted to be part of my world, which is why he became the Ravager. He knew the time. Titans were a nuisance to me, and he thought if he could remove them, he'd win my approval. Sadly, he failed.
Interesting. Okay, so what the hell are we supposed to do here? Oh, sweet. Okay, there you go. Good now? Are you good? Ready to go? Are we good? Are we good? White Ranger, Tiger Power! There we go. Didn't get the feet. Damn it. Getting stuff to level up our Thingamajiggies, which is good. Didn't get the feet though, which is kind of pissing me off right now. Got a supercharge. So this is pretty long actually for an alert. Pretty long, but I mean it's not bad. I mean, it's interesting to see a different story. You get to see Deathstroke for the first time in a while. New environment, which is cool. I kind of like the idea of, like, as far as the villain side, you get to play like a kind of act like, you know, you're, oh yeah, Teen Titans, I'm gonna join you, and then stab in the back, you know, that's kind of cool. So it's taking a little longer than I would expect in front of alert, but overall, not bad. Kind of like, I'm liking the story so far. Okay, so I'm assuming then we're gonna fight Deathstroke again. I'm assuming, maybe.
Excellent work, partners. You led him right into our trap. Gizmo, now. Deathstroke may have stolen the other Titans, but we'll still collect on Cyborg.
Have a nice trip!
I don't think so, little man!
You're behind this? You led these bastards here to kidnap my friends? Was betraying our trust some sort of twisted game for you?
Yes.
Well, good. Because Titans play to win. And this game ain't over yet.
All right, let's go.
You want to consider a new...
look at that. I'm hitting for like 25,000 damage there. That's pretty sweet. Yeah. I hate Cyborg though. Like, in every instance, he's able to like heal himself. I hate that. Every instance you play, whether it's a tier 1, the tier 8 stuff, like, he's just always able to freaking heal himself, and I hate that. I can see this tier 9 being really difficult, actually. Especially right now, being, you know, combat rating 232, if I had, you know, some of the 215 gear, it's probably not all so bad, but getting, like, hit, interrupted. Bullshit. Get him. Oh my god, come on, you're so close, dude. I hate that. I hate
you. We're supposed to be friends! Teammates!
Nope. Yes! There we go.
Thanks, fools. I'll be taking Cyborg. Tell your friends, the Failures 5, not to screw with me ever again.
Deathstroke is gone. So are the Titans.
Then we've failed. Not yet.
Who are you?
What is this?
Friends.
Interesting. Oh, look at all that damage I did.
I'm Adeline
nice.
Kane Wilson, and this is my son Joseph. Deathstroke is my ex-husband.
Huh.
And Joseph is our son. Our eldest son, Grant, died following in Slade's footsteps as Ravager, desperate to win Slade's approval. Now, Deathstroke wants his pound of flesh from all of you. He planted a mole on your team to orchestrate this betrayal.
Terra.
He's taken your friends to the Hive headquarters, deep within the Arctic Circle. Joseph will lead you there. Have no concern. Joseph has gifts of his own.
Huh.
Oh, forgive me. Please call him Jericho.
Interesting. All right, so what did we get here? Nothing that I can really use. But let's see what we got here. Okay, so we'll go through, we'll see. Okay, so I got a Promethium lock box. Okay, we got a Titans box, got a Mark of Victory, that's good. Welcome Banner, that's good. I can't use this because I don't need it, but I can salvage it and get the feats for it eventually, and get the stuff for it. Promethium lock box, let's see what's in here. League of Assassins chest style, military tech. I don't have that, so we'll take that. There we go. Okay, so there you go. There is the Teen Titans alert. So, hope you guys found this enjoyable. Hope it helped you out a little bit. So, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe for more. And until next time, see you soon.